I'm Braden, Engineering and IT Manager for Greensill Farming Group and Sweet Potatoes Australia. We're growing a range of crops. Sweet potatoes is the one we're here for today, looking at expanding our business domestically and internationally to feed the world. The latest project we're working on behind me here is our new sweet potato digger, which we're working with COREMATIC to bring it into the latest Industry 4.0. We chose to work with COREMATIC because there was nothing that was too big of a problem to deal with. They shared our visions in bringing technology into agriculture and moving the whole industry forward. They were keen to be on site with us, working hands-on in the field. Definitely enjoyed working with Scott. He was open, he was available, he was keen to discuss any issues that we had on the project. So far, we've come up with a fantastic outcome. Looking forward to seeing this project completed, and we've got plenty of things planned on the horizon.
I'm Scott Hansen, the Engineering Director at COREMATIC. I've been working with Braden and Greensill Farms for some time now on a number of different projects, including the sweet potato harvester automation. There's been a number of projects we've been engaged for with this sweet potato harvester. The first one being an intelligent yield mapping system using a high-end vision system. We're actually able to yield monitor and count and grade sweet potatoes directly in the field. We've also brought to the table an advanced intelligent control system, which interfaces directly with the tractor and enables complete semi-autonomous control of the harvester. There were two major challenges with these projects. The primary one being the level of integration we were attempting to achieve with the tractor. Not only did it require us to read data directly from the tractor bus, but we're also hoping to and aiming to be able to control functions of the tractor from the harvester itself. The second challenge has been to be able to yield map and monitor to a high level and a high reliability at a grade. So more than one grade of potato in the extremely harsh and difficult environment. There's a lot of dust, a lot of mud, a lot of dirt and a lot of variance, which is often very challenging with vision systems.